Hi my friends, I'm Antonios, and in this video we will continue with our application jokes, and I will show you how to get from our database the jokes which is in the category that we want, the title of the jokes, and we'll put it in the list view that we have in our XML. So if you remember from the previous lesson in use jokes database, we have already set method which we can get jokes title. For parameters we set an int variable here and a string variable for the second one. So in a joke general class we set already here an instance for the use jokes database. We open the database and we check how many records we have in our database. So in here we will set the code that we need. First we need to have to set an array list of strings, and we'll name it list so we can put all the items, to add all the items in this list. This is a new array list of strings. Okay, close with a semicolon, string here. Okay, so now we need a for statement. Let's create an int I value equals to 0. And I have to be less than records num. If you remember, the records num is the records that we have in our database. Okay. I plus plus. Open brackets after the parentheses, and in here we will call the method that we set before, as I show you in use that jokes database, and let's create another string up here, name it the jokes title equals to null string. Okay, and in for statement we can use this variable. This will be equal with our instance count. Is the instance to count? The count is the instance of our database, so we can take the method getJokesTitle for use from useJokesDatabase. And now we need two parameters. The first one is int, so we put I variable here, and the second one is the category. The category we have is jokes category, as you see it here, so we will put it here. Draw space, jokes category, close with semicolon. Okay, and now we need to add each category that we find to the list. So list dot add string object, and we want to add the jokes title here. Okay, so we use for statement from 0 to records num, and each time we call getJokesTitle method with the value of I variable and the value of our category for the jokes that we want. The method finds the joke and return in jokesTitle the title of the joke. So we put the title each time in our list. Okay, let's remark the toast and close the instance of our database. Count close here. Okay, and now we have to set an array adapter so we can put it in our list. String type, let's name it adapter, and this will be equal with new array adapter string this, and let's change the parameter because I didn't take the right one. We will use Android from Android class r dot layout. Okay, simple list item is the way to show us simple list item one. Okay, and what we want to use, we want to use the list that we just set. Okay, let's close with the semicolon. Let's control shift F to fix it and see it better. Okay, we set the adapter here, and finally we will use our list items variable, which our list view in our XML. Okay, and we will set the adapter. The adapter we just set before, and I think that we are okay. Before we run it, let's go to use jokes database to check one more time our method here. Okay, we set the cursor, we set our fields. We have to move the cursor to the position that we want, so you will have to use the method to move to position with int parameter and set the s parameter here, which come in with the parameter for guest jokes title. Okay, and then if the category content equals with our category that we search for, it has to return the title results variable. So I think we are okay now. Save it and let's run it to see the result. Right click, run as Android application, click to technology, and you can see the results. We have two results here. We will see where is the problem in the next one, and we will fix it. That's it for this lesson, guys. I hope I see you in the next one. Bye.